it's your girl Susanna Selly, and you know now, me, aka Anepo, Wi-Fi, always tapping quarantine and I have one big news for you. Very excited. The news that will take you out, do you out, boom, 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 boom. You know the news now. Exam is coming, and I hope you guys are ready for it. Do you know what? You know last one. Well, last one we are proud. You know better than me. Last one always changes that thing. So I'm now about to head into the streets and listen to what my fellow students will say about the upcoming exam. Thank you.
Sorry, please, what's your name?
My name is Pelumi.
Pelumi Akitude. Okay, what department, please?
Computer Science Education.
Computer Science Education. So what's your own view and idea about the upcoming exam?
My view and idea on that is that I think we should actually shift things, like, adjust dates to things like maybe a date that would be convenient for students and both students and the lecturers, so we can get more prepared for the exam.
Like, it's always a trend. It's always a trend that LASSU has this thought of postponing the dates of exams. Is that true?
Yes, due to, most lecturers don't finish up like with their lectures, like the scheme. They don't finish with their scheme at time, like, so this actually happens every semester. So I think this is our caution now to shift examination.
Okay. So are you sure that the exam will come up? Because in last, what me I know is that it was after convocation.
Yeah, that's it. So I don't think exam is coming. We don't have, because if exam is around the corner, I think we should have closed the portal, paying school fees and something like that. And convocation also, they should have take a date, like, this is the day we are going to have our convocation ceremony. So I think maybe the exam is coming around, this is April, maybe May or June, I think.
Okay, thank you very much for your time.
You're welcome.
Good morning. Please, what's your name?
Oluwaseun.
What department?
Mass communication.
Please, I would like to ask you a few questions about the upcoming exam. What idea do you have about the upcoming exam?
Well, I think according to what I've heard, LASSU is going to postpone the exam. It can't happen April 16. However, most students are not sure with their outline. So I'm not sure.
Okay, so would you like them to postpone the exam?
No, like, I would want to do my exam and be done with it once and for all.
Thank you. Please, your name? Jumoke and
Zainab.
So what's your view about the exam? What about you? So let's change it to May. Okay. So I'm with another person here. What's your name, please? Emmanuel. What's your idea about the upcoming exam? Like, would you like it to be that April 16th or?
Jesus told me.
Yeah, I agree. Why we want to start April 16th? Why? Because I feel we should do it earlier. Since our first exam, we should have the experience of how we're doing some clear and things like that. So I should just do it on time so as to get the shape up.
Okay, because you're actually a fresher, yeah. So you want to feel the ginger in Java, the exam. Okay, thank you very much.
I'm back again, and this time around, with one naughty girl, I just ran away. From the point of view of students, it's like they don't really want the exam to hold. Some are not fully prepared, and some says that the lecturer have not covered the scheme of work, and some says without qualification, exam cannot hold. So which one should we go with, exam or no exam? Thank you.